Now, I've said it 1,000 times and I'll say it again. We don't do works to earn salvation. Anytime somebody tries to convince you that your way to Jesus is through your own good works, that is wrong orthodoxy. Because Jesus did what you could not do, and he freely surrendered his life on the cross so that you would be saved by the grace of God through faith in your own heart.